All right, here we are again. American Truck Simulator. I thought I drove this, but I guess I didn't. Well, the job entails taking a bulldozer from Gallup, Mexico to Albuquerque, New Mexico. 5 hours and 9 minutes remaining in the job. Stand to earn $7,029. Tell what I've been doing. This is the Kenworth T800 Aero Cab Sleeper, 565 horsepower, 1850 foot-pounds of torque, Eaton Fuller 22E318B VXP gearbox. 18 speed, I imagine. Anything else, I haven't a clue. 261 gallons on full tanks. And we will be doing a quick job hauling a bulldozer, 155 miles, 2 hours and 47 minutes. It's currently 10:25 a.m. They expect delivery no later than 3:34 p.m. same day. Let's see, high value, urgent delivery. 27, almost 28 ton. Or 28,000 pounds, 14 tons thereabout. Beezer Homes to Bitumen, which is something completely different. It says Cat, I think, and oh, what was the, not Beezer, Plaster and Sons. Well, here it is. Okay, let's look around the cab a little bit. Got the sleeper. Okay, let's go outside. Take a look at the outside of the truck. Outside, do that. Start the engine up. Put her in gear. Turn our headlights. Mirrors are usable. And we're going. Where are we going? I want to get out of this place. All right, fine. Break. Speed's good. Sticks out there a little bit farther, and I don't know whether I'm not sure what's going on, why I'm getting that rumbling. I don't think I'm off that far. and that's still my steering wheel sensitivity. Take our picture. Well, this one appeared to be, well, yeah. I mean, it's not bad. You got good vision in it. It's good acceleration. It doesn't have that jackrabbit takeoff like the Cascadia does. I always take them on these short hops. Fine. Enter. Huh. Well, 15 there, 90 back there. We're going to confirm that and probably just give up on it. Now, we're done. All right. Too close to the curb. A bit long, I think, for what I was thinking about doing. Fairly certain we're just a little bit too long for what I was thinking about here. Okay. Surprised we didn't crash into something there. Our customer expects delivery. Yeah, well, he looks out his window. Not real excited about the lights on the roof. It's gonna be one of these. I'm stuck and
nope, nope.
I'm so close. I think. Oh, I was gonna say, if I could stuff it back down that hole back there, I wouldn't have any problem. But I got a chain right there, I didn't realize. Oh, now I got this stupid thing. Just not quite the right angle here. If I could just back straight up, I wouldn't have a problem. It's right where it belongs. But I'm in this kind of... run into something here. Yep. That's the whole problem. Now we're at the wrong. Shot. Last try. make it in on this one. We're just going to give it up. Okay, if this doesn't work, we're just gonna, not gonna subject you to, oh, there we are. We're gonna take it, we'll do it. And drop four-way flushers, set the brake, disconnect our trailer. There we go, job complete, excellent. Bulldozer delivered from Gallup to Albuquerque, 156 miles, 3 hours and 40 minutes, 28 gallons of fuel. We got our base reward, we got a proficiency bonus, we got our high value cargo bonus, we got our urgent delivery bonus. Plus, I didn't want to waste a lot more time and lose my urgent delivery bonus because I was out there trying to park the trailer. And got a bonus for parking the trailer. We made $7,029 and 462 experience points. Well, I hope you enjoyed the trip. Hope you enjoyed the truck. I liked it. There's a couple more I want to try, and something I didn't even think about was to save the game, buy the truck, drive the truck, and then go back to the save game. That way I don't lose any money, I don't gain any money, I don't get any more experience, but at least I get to drive the truck. And there's two more that I just downloaded, and I'm going to go through the quick list and see if I can find either one of them. If not, I'll do that, and then we'll be back with driving those two trucks. So again, I hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next test drive.